Hey guys, welcome to Be Civil Engineers. In this video, we will learn about different grades of cement and the properties like compressive strength, initial strength, and uses and application of that particular grade of cement. And we will see that which code we have to follow for that particular grade of cement. Okay. Different grades of OPC cement. Here, OPC means ordinary Portland cement. Ordinary Portland cement can be classified into three grades, that is 33 grade, 43 grade, and 53 grade. Ordinary Portland cement is graded according to their strength. The grade indicates that the compressive strength of cement that will attain in 28 days of setting. First, we will see the properties of 33 grade of cement, then we will see the 43 and 53 grade of cement. 33 grade cement attains compressive strength of 33 megapascal in 28 days of setting. The second property is initial strength. 33 grade attains 16 MPa in 3 days and 22 MPa in 7 days. Now, uses and application. This cement is used for general civil works under normal environmental conditions. It can be used for plastering and single story individual houses. We have to follow IS 269 for 33 grade of cement. The second type is 43 grade cement. 43 grade cement attains compressive strength of 43 megapascal in 28 days of setting, and it should attain 23 megapascal in 3 days and 33 megapascal in 7 days. When it comes to uses and applications, 43 grade commonly used for plastering work, non RCC structure, pathway, and etc., where initial setting time is not of importance, and it is used for general civil engineering construction works also, and RCC works where preferably grade of concrete is less than 30. Cast items such as block, tile, and etc., and for the manufacturing of asbestos products such as sheet and pipes. The non-structural works such as plastering and flooring, etc. And we have to follow IS 8112, that is 1989, for 43 grade of cement. The third type is 53 grade of cement, and 53 grade cement attains compressive strength of 53 megapascal in 28 days of setting. It should attain 27 MPa in 3 days and 37 MPa in 7 days. 53 grade of cement are used for fast paced construction where initial strength is to be achieved quickly, and 53 grade has fast setting compared to 43 grade of cement. And when it comes to uses and application, it can be used for RCC works, preferably where grade of concrete is greater than M25. Precast concrete items such as paving blocks, tile, building blocks, etc. used for the preparing of pre-stressed concrete components and for the runways, concrete roads, bridges, etc. And we should follow the IS code 11269 1987. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.